So this is where the building goes back to street level. Lots of water coming down. Some old cast iron piping. Pier foundation.